Hi, I'm Chiron, which in Greek mythology means wise centaur. But that doesn't matter right now. Get! What does matter is I'm CTO of adbank. What's adbank? Let me show you. Right now, if you're a digital advertiser, you give your money to a middleman. He takes a huge chunk of it and gives the rest to a publisher. Adbank is the new platform that gets rid of this guy. Go on, guys, take it. It's yours. Grab it. Don't be shy. How do we do it? A peer-to-peer advertising platform built on the blockchain. Don't know what the blockchain is? Ask your nerdiest friend.
The blockchain is a decentralized ledger distributed among...
Hang out with Horseman. So how does this work without the middleman? You know how Uber doesn't own any cars? They built a platform that connects people together directly. Well, it would be so cliche if I were to say we were the Uber of digital advertising, so I won't say it, but I'll sing it!
We're the Uber of digital advertising!
I hate it when people say that.
Camera two.
So why does that matter? Well, we're 100% transparent, open source, and fully auditable. Hey, AdBank, do we say how much we charge?
Yep, it's on the blockchain.
What about you, middleman?
I won't tell you.
Why does transparency matter? Fraud. 56% of all website traffic is bots. 56%. That's over half. That means right now, you're paying for pants, but you're getting pant. Stop getting pant robbed. Get both pant legs now. And we're gonna do it. How? Artificial intelligence plus the blockchain allows us to differentiate between bots and genuine people. Cool, right? That means with AdBank, you can stop paying to show your ads to these guys and start showing them to these guys.
Hi, do you accept lots of cash?
Plus, we're Canadian, so we're stopping fraudsters without ever raising our voice.
Yeah, I caught you, sorry.
Sorry.
So, if you like having more cash, and you don't like being defrauded, and you wanna know exactly where your money is going, then voila, AdBank. And you can trust me, because my name means wise centaur. Okay, now that matters.
We'll be right back.